And never
Yeah.
again.
That is fun, though.
That shit too much, man. That shit stress your ass out.
Yeah, what up, Jay? Thank you. Yeah, they need to make a new boxing game, man.
Get the fudge out of here. You can't stop cheating, boy.
What's up, y'all?
What up, Jay?
What up? You done with your rec game?
Nah, I got like 3 minutes.
Yeah, I'm in the career game, so I should be done. Oh my gosh, too good.
What you up to, Jay?
So you got 3 minutes left in the career game?
Oh, okay.
I mean, I said career game, rec game.
They finally put me in a lobby with people that know how to play 2K.
That doesn't happen.
Ooh. That shit was sick.
Maybe don't jump on the couch, okay?
Hey. Time you got left, Chris?
Basically 3 minutes now in the fourth.
The last game was weird for me. They didn't play me the full quarter. It's weird. I always play. I'm in the fourth. EA made UFC, right? I say EA make UFC, right?
Yeah.
I don't know why they won't just make a... Man, they need to make a boxing game straight. Stop playing.
Hey, UFC making that money, bro.
It ain't popular as it was back in the day.
Exactly.
UFC running that shit.
I say UFC making all the bread, bro.
Yeah.
Dana White is, like, making all the bread.
Like, who can they promote in boxing right now?
Nothing.
You say what?
Nobody.
Who can they promote on boxing right now?
Man, there's a couple people they can promote. I'm gonna tell you what, Lamachenko.
That's gonna make people buy the game.
Lamachenko should.
Nah, dog.
Dude, Lamachenko is one of the greatest fighters of all time.
See, maybe like Devontae Davis for the, like, the black community.
Yeah, Devontae, and then you got Wilder. You know, he just lost Tyson Fury.
I don't think nobody
still...
going for him, bro. I mean, now, I think nobody
now, with those names. With
and
those
you
names.
You got Tyson and all that, and you still can put the legends on there. And you got to get Mayweather. You got to get Mayweather.
But see, that's what I'm saying, Troy. Like, the names that you're mentioning don't hold weight as the names of...
I don't know none of those guys on UFC.
Okay.
Like, for real. I don't know none of them on UFC. You got...
So you never heard of, like... You never heard of...
What's that white dude who got smacked on?
Conor McGregor?
Mayweather smacked him in the face.
But you know,
then Conor done lost the last four fights that dude done been in, bro. I ain't mind watching that dude.
You know, he went to his world though.
But he still lost the last three or four fights.
It's a whole different world
when
if Mayweather would have went to UFC.
I know, but I'm saying he's lost the last three or four fights he's been in his own world. That you done.
Conor McGregor on top right now.
How he lost? Who he beat? He ain't fought nobody. Last time he fought, he lost. He got destroyed by that little short Mexican dude.
What dude?
That little short, whatever his crazy name is, whatever he is, he might be Iranian. I don't know. They all look Middle Eastern, whatever he is. But he smacked Conor McGregor.
Yeah, that was like, if you're talking about Khabib, that was a minute ago. A hot ass minute
exactly.
ago.
Exactly. Conor McGregor ain't
that
been
was a
fighting.
Hot dude. No, yes, he has.
Who he fight?